Hi, I'm Will. In this video, I'll show you how to use and configure styled icons in your Appian interfaces. Icons are a great way to add visual interest to your user interfaces and can help end users navigate a site more efficiently. Adding a styled icon to your interface is easy. Styled icons are configurable icons that can be added within a rich text component in an interface. There are more than 1,000 out-of-the-box icons to choose from. To see what icons are available, visit Appian documentation at docs.appian.com and search the styled icons table using keywords like arrow or calendar. You can adapt styled icons to fit your business needs. The rich text icon function for styled icons takes in parameters that allow you to configure an icon's size, color, link, and link style. You also have the option to add alternative text or a caption for mouseovers. You can make these changes in design mode using the configuration panel or in expression mode directly. Now, what are some reasons for using styled icons in your interfaces? Well, first, it's often easier and quicker to recognize familiar icons, improving scannability for end users. Also, showing icons alone instead of text labels saves screen real estate in dense user interfaces where space is important. And last but not least, icons can make your interfaces more visually interesting and appealing, and that's important. However, before you add a styled icon to your interface, keep in mind some cases where icons may not be the best fit. If an icon is ambiguous or unrecognizable by many, it is better not to include it or to only use it in conjunction with a text label. Icons should be purposeful because overusing icons could create excessive clutter, and you don't want that. If you do decide to use styled icons, remember to design for accessibility. When using icons in place of visible text labels, always provide a text alternative so that non-sighted or low-vision users can understand their meanings. This text will not be shown on screen, but will be made available to screen readers. Now that you know when to use icons in your interfaces, we can take a look at some examples. Styled icons can be used in a variety of ways. Use them as standalone menu buttons to create a streamlined and minimalistic design. They can also be placed next to text as decorative or indicating symbols. You can even add links to icons, which is a great option for creating an interactive experience. Feel free to browse the Sail Design System site in Appian documentation for more patterns and inspiration. To see how it works, let's add a styled icon to an interface together. Here we have a simple sustainability dashboard for carbon reporting. This dashboard interface is composed of several reusable components. In the header, we have two styled icons that help describe different sustainability measures and make the dashboard more visually appealing. We'll add a third measure with an icon to display information about net impact. To start, in your interface, drag and drop a rich text component from the palette. Use the WYSIWYG editor to easily fill in your rich text and see it in real time. We'll use the toolbar to format the text to match the other measures on the dashboard. Next, let's add a styled icon. Click the icon button in the toolbar and search for a globe. We can change the style icon to have a custom color and a different size. Lastly, type in the remaining rich text and use the toolbar options to customize the text to fit the theme. Add these finishing touches and we're done. We can go back to the original dashboard to see how it looks. With a few simple clicks, we were able to add and configure a styled icon in an interface. If you'd like to learn more about using components to build attractive and effective user interfaces, please visit us at Academy Online. And don't forget to get a free Appian Community Edition environment to try it out for yourself. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.